This is the old school building, built in 1948, 1960, and then two attic apartments in 1970. So this has four apartments, two classrooms, an indoor basketball court, a sauna, and a basement. They fit a lot into small packages here, so let's check it out.